Okay, this is Frank Turk, and I was nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by my great friend and community life group friend Josh Kwekel. And that means that my son Caleb is going to dump a bucket of ice water on me. Now, luckily, we are in the middle of Arkansas, and it's 100 degrees outside, so the ice is melting fast, and that's going to be a benefit to me. But I made a promise to everybody who saw that I was nominated to do something very important here, and that's to talk briefly about ALS, and that is that ALS research relies on stem cells for a lot of the research. And there are two kinds of stem cells. There's the fetal stem cells, which come from the afterbirth of abortions, and that's not the kind of research we want to support, right? I mean, most of the people who know me are right to life, and we should be worried about that. There are other groups that support adult stem cell research, and those are the ones we want to support, and I have a short list of those. One is the Midwest Stem Cell Therapy Center. They only use adult stem cells. The Mayo Clinic also only uses adult stem cells in their research. And the last that I have listed here is the John Paul II Medical Research Institute. Those only use adult stem cells for their ALS research. And when we post this video, I'll make sure I post links to all of those so you can make your donations to ethical ALS research. Now, the last part of this, before I get wet, is to nominate folks. And I have a great list of nominations here. My friend Carrie Allen, most of you may or may not know, Carrie is the one who provides us with the dose of Spurgeon over at Team Pyro. Our good friend Tony Miano, who promised that he would participate if I only promoted ethical stem cell research. Tony, ball's in your court. My good friend Phil Johnson, who said this feels like a chain letter. I don't care, Phil. There you go. Have some ice water. And most importantly, this is the guy who is going to do this, but he can't do it till after Labor Day because he's in the UK till then visiting his mom. Carl Truman is going to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge after Labor Day. Stay tuned for that. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to take my ice bucket now like a man.